It's been called Britain's Guantanamo Bay.
It looks forbidding and it looks grim. It looks like some kind of bunker.
This concrete fortress in southeast London is Her Majesty's Prison Belmarsh. It's home to Britain's most dangerous criminals.
Either side of me at one point were two gangland killers serving 38 years each for executing people.
Belmarsh incarcerates drug barons, murderers, and terrorists.
Dangerous individuals. Make no mistake about it.
Clever, manipulative men, capable of escape and shocking acts of aggression.
You've got to remember that desperate people do desperate things.